brain drain is happening in Hong Kong. More talents are leaving the international financial hub now than in recent years. The shift appears driven by a clampdown on political dissent and other freedoms in the city, especially after Chinese authorities imposed a tough national security law on the city in 2019. On top of that, strict COVID-19 restrictions for entering Hong Kong remain in place. The result? The city's workforce has shrunk by about 140,000 people over the last 2 years. This, according to what Hong Kong Chief Executive John Lee said Wednesday. To counter the trend, Lee unveiled a new visa plan to attract global talent. The so-called Top Talent Pass scheme will allow those earning more than $318,000 a year to work in the city for 2 years. The plan also allows graduates from the world's top universities to pursue opportunities in Hong Kong.